Merry meet everyone, this is Shiv Shakti and of course I'm here to give you your weekend reading. But before we start, I am feeling very grateful to all of you because many of you have messaged me and, you know, sent me pokes and whatever and told me that the weekly reading this past week has really been bang on for all of you. Thank you very much, that's very encouraging. Thank you very, 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 very much. Okay, and now for the weekend reading. This is a really beautiful and strong card to have. That too on the last day that we're using this deck. It says 63 means 9. Centering and the present. This card, the figure on this card is a Sri Chakra. Okay. It's a very strong, very ancient symbol of togetherness, male and female unity. Basically, it's not just male and female unity, it's also about the completeness of being. You know, it talks about how it's that within us we have the masculine and the feminine. And the fact is that we create whatever we create out of that togetherness of the masculine and the feminine. And we tend to forget that sometimes. But this is a card that is talking to us about how we need to pay attention to the masculine and the feminine. Basically, the practical and the emotional, you know, the mind and the heart, if you will, all of that. And it's supposed to be coming in together, to, you know, to come together and then create something new. This weekend is a time where we actually will understand or figure out what our masculine aspects are, what our feminine aspects are, where we can actually stay focused, you know, and that kind of works more for us. But the point is, we have to understand, it's like this weekend is going to be an understanding of a recipe, you know. Like if I, let's say I want to create something, you know. Let's say I want to write, now, that is also a creation, right, writing. I want to write about X thing. When you start writing, you know, you're going to realize how much more practicality and sensibility goes into it and how much more emotion goes into that writing. Right? It's just an example. So with everything that you're going to be doing this week, you're going to understand how much of what needs to go in it to make it the perfect, you know, to give it like a perfect output. I hope I'm making sense to you. But the fact is that this is exactly what it calls for. On a very spiritual level, this is a very, very potent symbol of meditation and self-realization because we are, you know, a combination of masculine and feminine, like I keep saying, the Ardhanarishwar, the Shiv Shakti. Point is, this is what is telling us to realize it and realize it really, really strong. You know, and there's a blue background to it, which basically is source, is the ultimate source. This, if this is the male and the female, this is the ultimate source that all comes from. And it's blue because the card is trying to tell us that the energy field through which we are discovering this, you know, is very calming, healing, teaching, and very, it's a field that is going to hold space for us. It's a very, very beautiful thing. You know, in other words, this field is beyond the god and the goddess. It's the ultimate field, you know, and this card is saying that that field is actually, you know, showing, giving us a chance to make its presence felt. Yeah, giving us a chance to feel its presence more and more. Oh boy, this card is so powerful, I'm not even understanding how to explain it. But yes, basically, this weekend is about understanding balance. And I want to show you something. This is something I was gifted, okay? This is the Wizard Stone, okay? The Wizard Stone. And this is the Witch's Stone. Right, again, it's the male and the female, right? And these are real crystals, they're absolutely beautiful. I was gifted these crystals, and I have actually put them on my tarot altar, yeah, where I read the tarot for people. And believe me, things have changed, things have absolutely changed since the time these have come into my life. In a way, I believe these two also work towards bringing the balance that I need in my life. For the simple reason that I myself am consciously working towards attaining a balance in my life. The idea this weekend, my friends, is to consciously go towards attaining the balance of male and female. That is exactly what we need, right? Have a great, great weekend. It can be a little intense, like the card suggests. But the key to this weekend is staying in the present moment. Just breathe and come back. Breathe and come back. It doesn't mind if you flutter off, but come back into the present moment. That is the most important thing for you. I hope you guys have a great weekend. I will see you next week. Bye-bye.